I need responsible idiots. And this is where job enrichment comes in. The job enrichment movement is to give people the opportunity to use their ability. All jobs that people have should have a range of responsibilities and activities, sort of a concentric circles, in which you are hired for this job, the largest job. Though you come in with the ability to only do this, you are hired to do that and expected eventually to do that, and you are paid for that. What this does is put in one of the most important ingredients in life and activity. All jobs should be a learning experience, a growth experience, inherent in the job. Module of work within this concentric circle job, you have to make sure a number of things occur. First of all, that the individual gets direct feedback. This is very important. How am I doing should be built into the system automatically. How am I doing should not be a formalized outside my job system, that is a supervisor. How am I doing should not be dependent upon an appraisal system. How am I doing should not be dependent upon somebody else telling me. Along with the direct feedback should be the responsibility for self-checking. Man should always be responsible, held responsible for his own quality.